How you doing? Gorgeous day it is. I'm in my back garden, and as you can see, it's in a bit of a mess. Well, the missus has got chickens, filthy dirty, throw mud all over the place, shits everywhere, but she is good with the kids. Check this out. I'm down tricks, and I'm doing tricks for you. To make your worlds that little bit more, well, fun. So last week I covered some tricks and moves and things you can learn from the J. Bobo Modern Coin Magic. Now this is an awesome book. If you didn't check out last week's video, make sure you do, because it's pretty good fun. Not only that, I've done it, everybody. I've done it. Watch. I got the new Modern Coin Magic book. I was having a little chat with some people in the comment section and decided to buy this book. It's awesome, it's great, it's fantastic, it's got everything you need to know about coin magic. I'm very proud to own it. But today, I'm not going to be going through any tricks through this book. Instead, I'm going to show you something I've learned from this book, Francis Tabary, award-winning rope magic. In here, you've got really nice drawings. There's all different things in here. A card on rope, ring on rope, all sorts of tricks. It's a fantastic book, which my boy bought me for Christmas. Let's get into the Francis Tabary award-winning routine. See what you think. Hope you enjoy it. See you after. Okay, so here it is, Tabary's rope routine. Now, my uncle used to be a magician, but he was so bad, they just called him Ian. He used to use a lot of trapdoors in his act. I think it was just a stage he was going through. Now, everybody knows that a piece of rope has two ends and a middle. But if I take this piece of rope from here, give it a little pull, you can see, in fact, it has three ends and one middle. And we'll take it again, give it a pull, and now it has four ends and one middle. Four ends and one middle. You see something new every day. Now, if I take these ends and pull them down to the end of the rope, you can see that now we have one, two pieces of rope, both with two ends and one middle, just as they should be. Now I'm going to tie a knot in the rope like so, making one continuous loop, like so. Now, was that a wasp? So I went to the pet shop the other day and I said, can I buy one of your wasps? He said, we don't sell wasps. I said, you got one in your window. Now I've got two hoops like this. And if I take the hoop, one vanishes and it leaves us with one continuous loop. Now, I undo the knot. And what we're gonna do is just tie a knot in the rope like so, like this. You can see the knot, there it is. I'm just gonna make that knot vanish into nothingness. And that leaves us with one continuous piece of rope with no knot in it. But we can always make the knot come straight back, just like magic. And now we're left with a piece of rope with a knot. I undo the knot and I tie a knot in the end of the rope like this. You can see there is a knot. Now when's a knot not a knot? When it's not. Now we'll place the rope over here, the knot over there, and watch the knot as it just dissolves off of the rope and it leaves us with a piece of rope with no knot. Now I'll tie a knot back in the end of the rope like so. Watch carefully. Tie a knot in the end of the rope like this. And then what we're going to do, we'll take this solid piece of rope. Watch carefully. From here, the knot travels from one end to the other. The travelling knot. But not only that, we can do this with both ends. We'll take the piece of rope from here, and what we're going to do is take the ends, make the ends travel from this end. Watch. End number one will travel from here to there. That's travelling end number one. What's travelling end number two with the knot? It will go straight from here through the rope and to the end. And that is the travelling ends. And this time we're going to do it slightly different, because I'm actually going to tie a knot in the rope like so. We'll tie a knot in the rope like this. There we have the knot in the rope. I'm going to watch carefully. I'm going to make this knot actually travel from one end to the other. That is a traveling knot. And not only that, this time I'm going to take the ends and I'm going to place the ends into the pocket over here. So the ends go in the pocket and then we're left with the middle. So if the middle's over here, it would be impossible to actually tie a knot. And not only that, the knot would be impossible to obviously undo. Now I'm left with a piece of rope with no knot, just one continuous loop. And what all I've got to do is take the end out of my pocket from here. There it is, and watch it just melt straight back on. And I'll undo the knot from here. Now I'm going to take the piece of rope and we're going to do the famous scissors. Watch. Take the scissors. Just like so, and now the piece of rope is in two pieces. All I've got to do is pull on one, make that one longer, the other one shorter, and now we're left with two pieces of rope, one short piece and one long piece. And I place the pieces, the short piece on the long piece. Now watch as the short piece will just melt straight back on to the long piece. And there we have one piece of rope. Now I've spent a lot of money on women and beer. The rest are just wasted. So what do you think? There it is, Tabaret's rope routine. I know I need to work on it, and I am. I'm still working on it, and I'm going to get better and better, and hopefully in a couple of weeks' time, I'll repost, and you can see how much I've improved. So please, leave a comment, be nice. Smash that like button, and if you haven't subscribed, make sure you do so, because I cover loads of different tricks from all these fantastic books. It's all about having fun, having a laugh, a few jokes on the way. And make sure also you press the bell so you don't miss any of my videos. They're really good. Because you don't want to miss out on them. There might be something in it for you, and I believe there is something in it for you. But cheers, guys. Thanks for watching. Keep the magic real. Don't reveal the secrets. And I'll be seeing you in the next video.